Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
A bomb which targeted the entrance of a mosque in the Afghan capital of Kabul on Sunday has left a number of civilians dead, according to a Taliban spokesman. The bomb targeted the Eidgah Mosque where a memorial service was being held for the mother of Taliban spokesman Zabihullah Mujahid and represents the first major attack of its kind in Afghanistan since the departure of US forces. The Taliban say 5 people have been killed and 10 injured, but medical sources say the death toll stands at 10 with over 30 injured according to Al Jazeera. Taliban fighters were not armed in the attack according to spokesman Bilal Karimi, who stated the casualties were civilians standing outside the mosque. Responsibility for the attack was claimed by ISK, the Islamic State affiliate in Khorasan province. Attacks against the Taliban by IS militants have increased since the Taliban SWPT took power in mid-August. IS militants were also responsible for the August suicide bombing at the gates of Hamid Karzai International Airport in Kabul, which killed 169 Afghans and 13 US service members. The rise has raised the possibility of a wider conflict between the two extremist groups. Emergency NGO, an Italian-funded hospital in Kabul, tweeted it had received 4 people wounded in the blast. The area around the mosque was cordoned off by the Taliban, who maintained a heavy security presence, posting armed guards around the mosque and emergency rooms accepting patients, and dispatching vehicles with machine guns to sweep the area. IS maintains a strong presence in the eastern province of Nangarhar and considers the Taliban an enemy. It has claimed several attacks against them, including several killings in the provincial capital of Jalalabad. Attacks in Kabul have so far been rare, but in recent weeks IS has shown signs it is expanding its footprint beyond the east and closer toward the capital. On Friday, Taliban fighters raided an IS hideout just north of Kabul in Parwan province after an IS roadside bomb wounded 4 Taliban fighters in the area. The attack on the mosque comes on the same day that Taliban supporters and senior figures held their first mass rally near Kabul since taking power in Afghanistan. The blast comes as a sign that the Taliban victory has not brought an end to violence after Afghanistan's 20-year conflict. The bombing, which could be heard across the center of the capital, came shortly after the new Taliban interim government staged a large rally in the hilly outskirts of Kabul, attended by 1,500 men and boys. "This is the day we waited for," said Khalil Haqqani, the new minister for refugees, who in 2011 was labeled a terrorist by the United States with a $5 million bounty on his head, in reference to the rally. He is a prominent leader of the Haqqani militant network founded by his brother Jalaluddin. "We have achieved our goal, but it requires protection," he told the gathering, with his rifle leaning against the lectern, boasting that the country has a bright future despite being shunned by international donors.